Okay, what's up everybody? Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. Got a single box break of 2011 Tier 1 for Brett. Good luck, Brett. There's four boxes of Marquee left, and we still have not hit the metal. As soon as we hit the metal, we'll order some more Marquee. Well, actually, well, if we sell out of it tonight, we'll order some more Marquee. Okay, I think I saw black in here. Oh, blue. Okay, Prince Fielder. You're in for one? Okay, sounds good. We got a box of Marquee coming up next thing, guys. Okay, Prince Fielder out of 199, blue. Will do. Just give me a second. Let me get through these. Matt Kemp out of 799. Paul Konerko out of 799. Ricky Henderson out of 799. Your first auto. Another Crowd Pleasers auto. So this case had two Crowd Pleasers autos. This one, Johnny Cueto for the Reds. And that is out of 699. Johnny Cueto for the Reds. Crowd Pleasers auto. Your second autograph. Dylan G for the Mets out of 999. You hate Johnny Cueto? Okay, Dylan G out of 999. And your relic. This player's name is Larry. Anybody know that right offhand? He's been a stud for like 10 years and his real name's Larry. You got it. There it is. Chipper Jones back. That is number 2. Of 399, Larry Zito, Larry Bird, Larry Walker. Now Brett got it. Brett got it. Chipper. Okay, Mike D, you want the last two boxes of Tier 1? Okay, buddy. We got a box of Marquee first here. Let me get him the PayPal info. Who had the Alan Craig auto? I think that was Mike. Hold on a second. Let me see. Yeah, that was Mike. Mike, do you want to trade the Alan Craig for the Johnny Cueto? This is the Alan Craig you hit out of 999. Brett said he'll trade you the Johnny Cueto out of 699 for it. Up to you. You can send me a PM or just let me know in the room. Sure? Okay, cool. Okay, let me get this in the right box right now. Okay, this is going with Brett. And the Crowd Pleasers is going to merge. Okay, we got a box of Marquee coming up, and two more boxes of Tier 1. Just let me get everybody, let me get these cards situated real quick, everybody, and we will get squared away. I did not know I'm still...